Hi, it's the Burke That Gratitude Guy. And today I have another special guest, Guy Francis, Guy Musavu, very good friend of mine. He's a father, he's an author, and a kind of a world traveler. And Guy, welcome.
Thank you, you David. Bet.
And Guy, what are you grateful for?
I'm so grateful, David, that I'm in good health today. And with everything that's going around the world, and we now are hearing news about Ebola in Liberia, Africa. And I'm so grateful that I can be in good health when I see young people and older people passing because of the Ebola scare. I sit down and reflect on life and say to myself, life is good, and I'm in good health, and I'm so happy, and I appreciate that.
Well, and as we've heard so many times with special guests, they talk about one of the top things that's listed is their health. But I can't let Guy go without talking about being a little bit of a dreamer, though, because he had some siblings that used to tell him he's a dreamer. And how does that relate to gratitude, Mr. Guy?
Well, I'm so grateful that when I was growing up in poverty, I had to make my mind about where I wanted to see myself in the future. And I spent a lot of time solitary, I won't say confinement, but I go somewhere in a room or outside beyond our house, and I will spend probably 1 hour or 2 hours. I'm sitting and I'm just dreaming about a new life that I didn't have, but that I wanted to have. And every single day I had to do it. And that dreaming process took me to America. And I'm so thankful that a dream can become reality.
Excellent. Well said. And as we've heard so many times with special guests, it is always something about the health. Guy mentioned the Ebola scare that is going on in Africa right now. But also, everything in our mind starts out with a dream, and his siblings have kidded about being a dreamer. And if it wasn't for those dreams and everything that he put together, he wouldn't be here today. So, Guy, so thank you so much. And
thank you.
So appreciate you.
Thank you.
Stay tuned, and we'll have another special guest later in the week. Take care.